Alright, let's find ourselves a meathead. It's pretty much always a meathead in Stillwater Bend. A marrow. Two more grunts. I'm just gonna keep running. Ain't nobody got time for that. There we go. There's our big guy. Fuck, zombie. There we go. And he's dead. Where's that two? Oh, up on the tower. That's just the best. Pistol? Sure. Now give me Fanning on the first clue. And I can get it without dying. That would be pretty good. Throw it over there somewhere. Am I dead? Not yet. Wow. That's just great. How the fuck did they come back so far? Oh, I got kite skin. Wasn't enough to keep me from losing that one health chunk though. I think he might have crossed over from this side to the other. Definitely heard those water footsteps. Whatever. quite bolts here. Why can I not see any rifts in Alice? The fuck? Whatever. Go to Rika then. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Get up there! Okay, I'm good. Might as well get that instead of the shotgun. Pretty much the same as the shotgun, really. Someone's in that house over there. Where the fuck did he go? Kill me here. Ooh. Mosin-Sniper? I'll take that. Go for the other. The other clue. Get that guy here. Oh, he probably was the guy camping up top. In that window. And then he sniped him. At least I hope, so I don't die. Okay. Sniper Scopesmith? I can remain scope after firing a shot. Okay. If I'm very far away, then maybe that's useful. Whatever. Not that important. Zombie. Fuck you. Shut up. Someone aggro the horse over here. Probably that guy. Fuck, that was a good shot. He also had a Mosin. Sniper! Oh fuck. Is that the guy? No, it's not. He's in the basement. I don't have any meds. Yeah, stupid guy camping me.